So now the crème brûlée has rested and hardened a little bit, a couple of seconds here. So I take this, and if you hear, now that's a nice. All right, let's break it and let's try it. Ah, it's nothing like a broken crème brûlée.